What's up, everyone? Junebug here. First things first, I have an EP that I recorded on ukulele, and it's called the Summer EP, and you can head down over to my Pure Volume and listen to it. Just tell me what you think. If you want to download it for free, just let me know, and like I can send you an email. So, this is going to be a tutorial for Eminem's song called Love the Way You Lie featuring Rihanna. And I don't know what the chords are called, but I just know how to play it by ear, so I don't know if it's even right. So the first chord is open, 7-6-5. So it looks like a staircase. So open, 7-6-5. The next chord is a bridge, so it goes 3-3-3-6. So 3-3-3-6. Okay, yeah. The next chord is open 5-6-5. So open 5-6-5. And then the last chord is a 5-5-5-3. So I bridge it with this finger instead, this one. So 5-5-5-3. Yep, so those are the four chords that he just plays over and over again. So let's go over it again. So you got your open 7-6-5, the staircase, and then you got your 3-3-3-6. So you got your open 5-6-5, and then you got your 5-5-5-3. So it'll go like, just gonna stand there and watch me burn, but that's alright because I love the way it hurts. Gonna stand there and hear me cry, but that's alright because I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie. And it doesn't really matter how you play, because it's not really meant to play on ukulele, so you can do whatever you want. You can strum it like, so yeah, you can do whatever you want. Also, fun fact, these are like the same chords for a B.O.B. song called Airplane. So if you want, you can just do a medley or whatever, switch from that song to that song, but it doesn't really matter. Anyways, thank you so much for watching. Please check out my EP if you want. And add me on Facebook if you want to talk to me, or shoot me up an email, a question, whatever. So peace out, guys. Later.